Welcome back. This is Fire675 bringing you another Firefall guide. Today we're going to talk about the Dreadnaught and the ARES Unlockable special abilities that I had mentioned in a previous video. I have the link to it right here. Now, each of these classes get two special abilities that you can find at vendors, and they're basic modifications from the normal abilities that you have available to your tier 1 classes. For example, reflective armor is another version of the heavy armor skill. The difference is the reflective armor will reflect back some damage onto the attackers. Basically, it's like a damage shield. If you're familiar with any kind of MMO, it's a normal type of ability design, where basically you're shielded, and if they attack you, they take damage. The second special ability is called the Graviton Blast. If you're familiar with the Rhino, you've got like Thundering Wave, and there's Repulsor Blasts. Basically, it kind of works that way, except for it's the opposite of a Repulsor Blast. Repulsor Blast starts with a central core and explodes out like this. That's the Thundering Wave, actually. But it's the basic same idea. It builds up and then blasts out. The Graviton Blast does the opposite. It will suck things in towards you, and then it will do the damage. Let me raise this guy up here quick. Remember, always raise strangers. It's good. There's actually an unlockable for that. So you just go like this. It draws people in, and then it blows them up. I have no idea where that guy ended up. But there's no actual knockback for that ability, which is great because it sets it up for a nice combo. Say you've got Sundering Wave, or you have your Repulsor Blast. All these abilities are point blank damage abilities. Like your Sundering Blast here, there's no knockback to this. It just does damage. So if you wanted to, you could use your Graviton Blast to drag them in, and then use your Sundering Wave. Now, unfortunately, you can't put your Repulsor Blast in this lineup and have three abilities like that, because Repulsor Blast is under the same family as the Graviton Blast. So you can't have two Graviton Blasts or two Repulsors at the same time, so they won't allow you to have both of those types, even though one's modified and one is not. So for instance, you could bring them in like this, and then you could use your Sundering Wave Blast like that. So it's an ability, it's an idea for a combo. But like I said, the Graviton Blast does no knockback. It's listed as a knockback force of 0. So there's that. The reflective armor, let me see if I can go inside here and get some people to shoot at me. That guy shouldn't have messed with that Brontodon. He's just gonna get killed over and over again. He'll learn. Don't mess with Brontodons. There's no reason to. Well, there is one reason to, and that's collecting materials for some special recipes that only Brontodons drop, like called ivory, I believe. Alright, let's see if I can get these guys mad at me. Get them shooting at me here. There we go. So I got this active. So you can see he was taking damage just for shooting me. It didn't show up with numbers, but you can see his health bar dropping as he did. So that's how you do that combo. You bring him in and launch it. Graviton Blast, I know, is affected by Epicenter, which is a Firecat perk, I believe, that increases your point-blank AoE damage. So I'm going to actually use that, this skill, this Graviton Blast, and that perk in my, I'm calling it my Ninja Turtle build that I'm going to be working on very soon. It's basically going to be a melee build with point-blank AoEs for a Dread. So keep tuned for that. So I hope you learned something. You got your two abilities, and I showed you what they are. And if you refer back to this video, it'll show you where you can get all of these abilities as you go through the levels and which levels they're available at. I hope you learned something. Please feel free to like, subscribe to the channel, share this with your friends. And I will see you next time.